Hi everyone, and hope you are all doing very well. So today I have something new to introduce and also to test and do one demo flight. I already installed one of those speed controllers on my Goblin Sport 700 and I'm going to test very soon. This is the new Hobbywing ESC 200 V4.1 HV. So guys, the 160 will be discontinued from the market, and this is going to be instead of that speed controller. So as I hear from Hobbywing that the price will be almost the same, and this is going to be bigger, and 200 is much easier to use on the helicopter, because for sure will be much better performance than to use 160 HV. Actually, to be honest, I don't have any issues with the 160 HV. But as you know, Hobbywing always love to develop and make the best things for the customers and users. But for me personal, I always prefer to use a bigger speed controller. So especially when in summer, in example, in my country, the weather is very hot. So I think 200 will be the best option, and it will work with me. I hope so. With 51 degrees in Dubai, or sometimes 50 degrees, it will work very well. As you can see, the cooling system is not same. They develop it a little bit. They are using thicker wires. The BEC wire is thicker also. So they are using better software on this one. And I'm going to do a short flight. I will push the helicopter a little bit so we can see. I want to see how this speed controller will work in this weather. Actually, the weather already is a little bit hot now here in my country. We are already on May. So let us see if this one going to work well, and hope you guys will enjoy with this flight. Thanks everybody for watching. Thank you.